try to catch my breath. It hasn't happened yet. I'm wide awake in the middle of the night, scared to death. So I pray, God, would you make this stop? Father, please hold on to me. You're all I've got. Your solid ground. The only way I'm ever gonna make it out is if you carry me, carry me, carry me now. God, carry me, carry me, carry me now. Jesus, calm my heart. Come near me, please. Get the best of me. Oh, I believe that you're still here with me.
There's a lot of activity here. People queued up waiting to go somewhere.
Where are we going today?
St. Martin's.
Action shot. Climbs the stairs. There's our ship.
Because you mean what you said when you said you never leave.
Now also, as we've been driving, I guess you've noticed all the signs you've been seeing so far would be in English.
Sure.
And that's because the Dutch section of the island catering for our guests.
Iguana crossing.
Oh, Iguana.
Yeah.
Right about now, as we stop here, guys, half of this bus would be in France and the other half is in Holland. We are now at the border between the two sides. You see the sign right here that says Bienvenue Partie des Français, which means welcome to the French section. You have the French flag and the Euro flag. The Euro flag would be the blue flag with the stars. Now we are officially making our way
here with me. Because you mean what you said when you said.
Have some of the top 10 most dangerous airports on those. St. Bart's is actually number 3 in the top 10 most dangerous airports in the world. The Princess Juliana, which we are going to visit, would be number 4. We was actually downgraded from number 3 to number 4. And the Dutch island of Saba.
Watch.
Just a little slippery.
Come on, everybody, come have some fun here.
Oh!
Yeah. Now, come on now. You're gonna have to come into the
That's a sea urchin. Sea urchin.
Stand out.
Oh, here they come!
Like, so the wee ones are coming first?
Yeah. They're all gonna come over the door.
Look it! Aww.
This is wedge free.
Isn't that cute? Now, how come some are real bright green and others aren't?
Well, younger. That's because of the location where they live. See, some of them would live in the brown.
So they
they're almost like chameleons.
Look at this big one here coming on with. Oh, he's a king. He's the king.
No, he's still a pup.
Is he a pup?
Yeah.
How big do they get when they're old? Look at the tail.
Well, they could live up to 60, 70 years.
Wow.
If no one catches and eats them, or they don't get run over by the cars on the road.
Oh, look at the little baby there. Oh, is he cute? Look at that. That lettuce is bigger than he is. Oh, is that cute? Oh, now they're fighting. There's plenty here.
No, they're not fighting. That's just the way they do.
Oh, look.
Oh, wow. They're all in the top. Now, the big ones is going to come over pretty soon.
Yeah. Come.
Oh, it's come okay. The we papa. Won't hurt you. No, we have food. Oh, they're so cute. Oh. Aww. Look. Baby's like,
oh,
I can all this by myself.
Nobody's this big boy coming. Oh, wow. A big long tail.
Aww, he's lost his tail. That little baby. Look at him. He's got all. Oh, he chased him away. Poor thing.
Don't worry, there's ample food source. Pay the leaves off the trees. Native fruits off the mangoes.
So many.
What's the biggest one you've ever seen?
Biggest one I've seen, 4.5, 5 footer.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, like a baby alligator. There's a big one.
His two tails.
Do they swim?
They swim, yes.
They swim.
That's why they're along the mangroves. If the dog decided to go any closer, they would dive into the water and swim. They could stay submerged for about 10 minutes underwater.
Wow. Now, do they bite too?
They do. Yeah, as a last resort, as a human being catching them, if you don't hold them carefully, they would bite. Raise the sharp teeth.
People in the U.S. have them as pets.
You see a lot more starting to come over.
Yeah.
Oh my God, look how many are coming out.
Yeah. Oh, baby. Look at they don't want to.
He got his
now, why does the dog harass him? Does the dog try to eat them?
Try to eat them, yeah. Instead of going to the supermarket and buying a case of chicken, you know, you could get free chicken there.
Oh. Yeah, this guy's coming out. I was like, is there any left for me? Aww. He's sick.
And smile, cause it's been a while. It's been like a whole day since I stopped, so you could hold me. This child awaits, strong in the faith. Lord, you are the refuge that I can't wait to get to, cause I can't let a day go. Can't let a day go by without thanking you for the joy that you bring to my life. And
Marigot. It's not the name of this place. And then that's Marigot. And this, that is Fort Lewis. And then down here we've got the harbour. It's probably some fancy hotel there. And all the big yachts.
It's a beautiful day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a beautiful day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. When trouble seems to rain on my dreams, it's not a big deal. Let it wash all the bugs off.
I'm not the hang of the door on there.
What have you got there, Andrew?
Heading to an exclusive sail away experience on our helipad. We have to go to the helipad deck.
Okay.
So,
is that where we're heading for now?
Let me see that,
since I just hold it up there. See that? Ooh, we're invited to an exclusive sail away experience. Okay. Andrea's so excited to get there. She's just...
Can't get you to go. Come on.
Okay. Look at her. Look at the colour she's wearing. You'd know she was... Oh, she's a bit of a tiger in her back there. That means we're leaving.
Yes, actually we're moving.
We're moving?
Yeah.
Oh yes, we are moving.